It's on a Sunday and it's heavily packed. It looks
Yes, feeling exhausted.
Wow, there's a lot of people. It's very crowded, man, guys. Wow. Look at this. Heavily crowded. So guys, this is called the Kenyatta Beach or Pirates Beach. It's on a Sunday and it's heavily packed. Let's go on, you see. Wow. Man. There's a lot of people, man. Look at this. Wow. And it's not on a Christmas day, but it's during the holiday season. Wow. Let's go close to the water and see. Wow. Look at this.
Very mother.
Man, the beach is so crowded. Very crowded. These are floaters for people who don't know how to swim.
Yeah.
Mombasa, Kenya, guys. Woo. Wow. Randomly walking around. You should come here, Mombasa, Kenya, guys. I'll try coming to this place during Christmas to show you more. Wako bahati wangu. Wow. This beach is extremely packed. But not fully packed, because it's not during Christmas. But the Christmas Sunday, the holiday of the Sunday of the Christmas, I don't know what I've said there, you'll find extremely lots of people. This is what I'm talking about.
Many. zangu mjambo.
Wow. Nuna kazi kiasi. Nuna ni film. Watu ndo wanakuja na nyinyi ndo mnaenda. Umeona vile kumeja? Ndio bwana. Hodo kila time unakuja iko agi hivi, si ndio? Asi haijazidi bado.
Bado.
Haiko full. Inakuwa extremely full.
Bado inabakia.
Uni watu ndo wanaingia na sisi tunaenda. Inakuwa ga hivyo. Yeah. So these are my vehicles going this other side. Hey, it's not that river. Sasa business sahi na boom before January fike kwa zakuna gawa turengi.
Ya jambo biashara hapa.
Aha.
Wako sawa.
Kabisa. Cuz kuswim bila food. Inafika time unataka chakula inabidi ukuje ukule. Yeah. Okay. Wow guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Kwaheri.